Hi, I'm Clair Gardiner. I'm a professor here in Trinity School of Biochemistry and Immunology, and I'd like to introduce the Trinity Elective, Vaccines, Friend or Foe. Everyone in Ireland is routinely vaccinated as part of our national healthcare strategy, but most people don't actually understand what happens in our bodies when we're vaccinated. And there's also been a social movement which has argued against the need for vaccination, even suggesting that vaccines may be bad for us. But how do we know what arguments are true in this era of fake news? If you want to be informed about how vaccines work and why sometimes they don't work, if you want to know if vaccines are safe and understand some of the ethical issues surrounding vaccination, then this is the Trinity Elective for you. So what will you learn? You will learn about the principle of vaccination and understand that different kinds of immune responses are required for different types of infectious agents. You will also learn about some of the ethical issues surrounding vaccination and learn to evaluate and question some of your moral choices. In this elective, you will engage in a series of face-to-face lectures to understand the basics of how a vaccine works. You will also explore a vaccine immune response in a person using an interactive online tool. You will engage in newly designed ethics workshops, and you'll work with the team to deliver a public message on vaccination. Well, this module will be assessed using a variety of different methods and will incorporate both individual and teamwork components. More information on this, along with the learning outcomes, is available on the website. We look forward to welcoming you to this Trinity Elective.